Jedi Starfleet. Is this where the droids are? Captain Nuno Took.
Oh, you're the Jedi Starfleet.
Yeah, that's what I said. I didn't like the ghost ship anymore. It's got. Well, because it just kind of shoots too slow.
Captain. They
fixed
their way onto our ship, and into our
car. Yeah, there's a Droidica who's not even shooting me.
I just threw a disabled grenade and it just disabled.
Bounty hunter, I'm your man.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
get a mini kit, Kyber Brick.
Not
a Kyber Brick! Look at this. It's, look who it is. Oh! Look at his face.
What the?
He has like skin that melted and is like covering his eyes and his mouth too. That's kind of fucked up. Are you okay, man?
Oh, we need that.
What? Oh yeah, that. Okay. Whatever they're called.
Power.
Power. Those call batteries. Why not? Did you already do this one? Right
yeah.
Here?
That's
okay.
Fine. That's the first one.
I just hear a droid screaming. Nobody is giving a shit about anything. Kyber Brick. I did that same mistake.
Not even if you paid me.
I like that line so much. Hang on. Just got the emergency.
Our esteemed captain on his hijack. Very handsome.
Got a Kyber Brick.
Yeah.
That was worth it.
Wandering Wookiee!
Fucking wait! We missed. Wait!
Yeah.
Shit, we missed the Wandering Wookiee at the last ship!
We don't know what we're about to
do. True. I mean to accidentally shoot it. I just murdered a droid. Look at this head. You see this head? Oh, it's like it has like a gas. It has like a little like breathing thing, and then like skin melting and covering his eyes. Oh, you already got this guy?
Yeah.
slave one. Not Jango Fett starship, because it doesn't even have a name. It's just called a starship. Because who the fuck will decide? Oh, let me just remove the name of the ship. Because we are insensitive little bitches. Instead of protesting against the wolf people, we decided to do this shit. I'm so tired of wolf people and the drama surrounding them, because it's fucking annoying. And humanity has killed itself. God is ashamed of these people. Oh, is it? Was it that ship?
Yeah, no,
it's
not it.
Oh.
I gotta get into it. Alright, so, do you wanna do Death Star 2, Steadfast?
Death Star!
Death Star 2, let's do
it. Invisible Hand?
Do you wanna do that?
Might as well.
Okay. Yeah, that one actually adds another separate shit.
Wait, where is it? Wait, where is it? Wait, where is it?
Oh, I mean,
I have no idea where you are. Where it is? Where are? Oh, there you are. I was going to the wrong green.
Oh, this is that General Green. Yeah.
Wow. Boy!
Oh, yeah, I heard you think.
Yeah. Shoot these things out.
Get ready to be blasted.
Get ready to be blasted. Has it turned to be blasted? Gotcha. Whoop! I just collided with the turrets, and it didn't do anything. I didn't like get damaged or anything. I just collided with a turret and it didn't do anything to me. Neither did the submarine. This is bad. No shit, Sherlock.
Yeah, it's bad for you, not for us.
Because we are not like you. This is why droids died. Because they're deemed useless.
Well, that's like the clones.
Yeah.
The
just the normal, droids, and the super bad droids too. The super. Excuse me, but how do we get inside the ship?
There's a few more defenses.
Where the fuck are the ship defenses then?
They're all pointed. Oh wait.
They're pointing.
Yeah,
they're pointing you right. Are they in the ship? It is the ship.
Oh wait, hang on.
Oh, there. Well, that was one of them. Oh wait.
Okay, now something.
We crash into each other.
Oh, wait, I'm down.
What? Is it right here? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Ah! What? Did you? Blah, blah, blah.
Got it. Got the last one.
How can I ship this big? Kill these bitches.
Yeah.
That is not what it looks like on the end.
Fighting droids? Alright, I'm gonna play as Obi-Wan.
I'm still gonna be playing as, no. I'll play
Droids, stop those intruders.
I didn't do anything.
I mean, that's still important captain stuff.
He's using a key card.
Yes, he's a badass, Nikita. Alright, hold on.
Look at
him. All part of the hunt.
Alright, then I'll do it.
That was easy. Oh, you're the, from the,
Yeah, actually, I know what I'm gonna be. Hold on. I play against,
Watch out!
Captain Rex, that's what I'm playing against.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, so good. Captain Rex! Wait, where? Oh, there.
There you are, you bitch.
Alright, now,
find any more! Nice.
We've been
Hang on, I'll be there in just a second. I'm coming!
I told you to stop those intruders! Oh, can you all leave your oil tanks or something?
Got one. More droids!
Yeah, I see. All
the
droids.
There it is! Oom 14.
Stop them, you flankers!
I think he's calling his. I can deal with these bitches! Already got one of them easily. Where is this clanker? Oh, there he is.
Oh, there's more on this side. I'll take him.
Got one. We need a keycard. Oh, there's.
Magnacard! Oh, I got him!
I got a keycard.
Yeah, yeah, put it in these things.
There's one more. There should be one more, right?
Yeah, that last one. Uh oh! More battle droids
arrived! You're in for it now!
Wait! Got a keycard!
Yeah, get it in there!
You just walked over.
Hey, the
bitches! Haha! Well, that was easy! That was the easiest
one!
Like yeah, I just literally slashed him twice! Sitting in the Emperor's chair. He's my ship now.
Honestly, I told you.
He's my ship now.
Bound to Ahsoka.
What if
he does like a salute?
You all now bow under me.
Yes.
Welcome to my. I mean your.
Kill Captain Rex. Understood. Did you not hear what I told him? Kill Captain Rex.
Hey!
You were the one who said I'm betraying you! Why? The super bananas!
Yo, hold on, go in that room and pull that lever. Yeah, right up there. Okay.
yeah, this is the one we had to save Chancellor Emperor, Palpatine.
Yeah, Chancellor Palpatine, this is that level.
Droid that was like doing the that he was like doing the like an exercise. He was like flipping like a fish. There should be some. Oh, found one. I think I see. Yeah. I'm going to the other side. Right here.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, wait, hold up. Oh, wait, we went to the same one together. Hey, on.
Oh, yeah, here, there's another
one. Oh, one more.
Oh!
Got it. Nice. Wait, hold on. Shit. Got it.
God job.
Yes, I am God job. That just demolished everything. What are you saying, announcer man? Woman, guy, bitch? I just called the announcer a guy.
Oh, cool. Look at Captain Rex has a feet attack.
Feet attacks. Let me use my feet to beat up some boys. I did not mean to do that. Too late. I love that.
Competition. There'll be two tickets to the space opera we make.
our ships.
Yeah, we did. Three out of nine. So we did all the separatists. Alright, well. Thank you guys for watching that.